Evening, folks. Andy with you. Right, I'm a bit late having me tea, so I thought, oh, let's do an outside cooking video, eh? So here we go then. Right. I saw, oh sorry, before I start, it's the, hang on, what's the date? The 14th, yeah, the 14th of July, 2020. Right, I'm in the back garden, at home, so, right. As you can see, my shadow Benji's here, and Diane is about somewhere anyway, so, right, okay, now let's say what I was going to say. I saw a fellow YouTuber the other day cook some, toad in the hole out in the woods. So I thought, right, I've got some sausage that I need to use up from when I did the video the other day. Polish sausage. There we go, folks. Right. I've lost the name of it. But anyway, it is pork and beef sausage. So, it's alright, I'm trying to get this level a bit. Right. Yes, Benj. You and Diane can have some after. Right, it's just going to be a nice, plain, simple tea. Stop. Oi. It's literally is just sausage and the Yorkshire pudding mix, that is. When I say the mix, I mean Yorkshire pudding batter. As you can see, I've pre-made the batter. Yes, I did do it. It's not out of a packet. So, right. That's the sausage I'm cooking. Right, that'll be plenty for me, that's... to be fair, that's going to be quite a bit. That's 5 decent pieces of sausage. And that bit left over, I will cook it up for the dogs. Because I'm not going to eat all that today. Right. I don't even know if this will work how I'm doing it, but can but try. Right, like I said, it's just a plain and simple dinner. Thanks to Colin Russell, the Scottish Wild Camper, for inspiring me to do this. You've got to love it, haven't you? Toad in the hole. Right, so. Sausage, Yorkshire pudding. And I'm just going to do some gravy with it, and I'm going to cheat with the gravy. I've got some gravy mix here, but there's a twist to it. It's southern style gravy mix, so it's just a case of add water to it. I don't know if this is going to work, like I said, but we can but try. And then when it comes to the gravy, like I said, nice and simple, just add a bit of water to it. Hopefully this will work and not fail. Benji! Well, seems to be working. The Yorkshire pudding is rising. So hopefully that'll work out anyway. Like I said, it's Polish sausage, pork and beef, and to be fair, it's all smelling good. When I went into the Polish shop the other day, I saw this coffee. In sachets, so I thought I'd buy a few and give it a go. Fortuna 3-in-1 Classic. So we'll give it a go, eh? Right, so that's the water on. You mind, you don't knock it. And the dinner's on. Smelling very good. Watch out, bench. Let me just show you that so far, folks. Ooh, it's all rising up nicely. Bench, go careful. I'm going to add some more water. Ready to make the gravy. Bench, I'm sure you couldn't get a bit closer if you tried, couldn't you? Move, come on, move out of the way, good boy. Come here, sit down, sit down. You can have some dinner in a bit, yeah? You and Diane have some sausage. Di, come here. She sat over the back. Di, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Good girl, come on. Here. Bench, you're gonna knock stuff. Come here. Aha, found it. Right, this coffee smells very nice. Four tuna, 3-in-1 classic. And I found the label off the sausage. Carnati grows Petit de Casa. And the maker of it is Grandi Gusti. Right. Oh. Okay. Right, I'm going to bring you back in a bit, folks. When we're a bit closer to being cooked. So I'll see you in a bit, folks. Okay, folks. I'm back. Right. I've turned it over So, and it's fluffing up nicely. Look at that. Hey, how good's that looking? Right, I've moved over stoves. Hey, you can't drink that. I knew we had. Brought a spoon with me. Because if I hadn't brought a spoon, it's a long way to walk all the way over there to the house. Right. Bench. That. Is a coffee made, like I said. I don't want the gravy too thick, but I also don't want it too thin. Bench. Bendry, no. Like I said, folks, this is southern fried style gravy. Watch out, bench. Oh, ho, ho. No way, bench. Yeah, look. There you go, folks. That's that cooked. Toad in the hole. Very nice. Yum. forgot to turn the gravy off. Don't even think about it, Bench. Right then, there's a little bit of fat in the pan, so I'm just gonna... No, it's not enough to drip anyway, so... Right, watch out. Extinguish that. I'm going to eat it out of the frying pan. Just give that a minute to cool down. Get away, move, I'm cooking yours now. I'm gonna put their sausage in the kettle and cook it that way. As being as I'm using the frying pan. Now I'll tell you what, I will do. Right then. Wow! Wow, blooming hell. That's nice. But damn hot. That was the Yorkshire pudding tried. So. Piece of the sausage, you know? Very nice. And. That coffee's nice. Oi. Diane. Where's she gone? Diane, come on. Thank you. trench. Move. Sit down, will you? Sit down. Well, move then. Right, folks. What? That? Is very nice. So. I'll bring you back in a bit, folks. When I vet this.
Come on, mate.
Right, folks, we're back. Nearly done and dusted. Tell you what, I'm blooming stuffed, though. Right, that's me. I'm busted. Definitely. Right, there we are, folks. See if the dog's on the last bit. Well, put it this way, I won't have to ask him twice, Benji. Bless him. Right. That was absolutely busting. So, what have I done with my phone? Oh, here it is. Yeah. He says he'll finish it off. Right. Okay, folks. So, I want to be doing more of the cooking outdoor videos. So, if you've got any ideas of food I should cook, or if you know, there's another thing. You seen me do a video the other day about the Polish beans and sausage, like ready meal sort of thing, canned meal, or even include, you know, ready meals like that. You know, I don't just mean frozen ready meals, I mean canned meals and something with a nice, you know, just suggest something for me to cook. So, and if I think I can do it, I'll have a go at it. And if you like your coffee, your sachet coffee, give that a try, like I said. Fortuna 3-in-1 coffee. Classic. We'll definitely buy that again. So, like I said, I bought it from our local Polish shop in Madeley, here in Telford. Well worth a go. Very nice. So folks, that sausage, that Yorkshire pudding, well, toad in the hole, then the coffee gets a big thumbs up from me. Easy enough to do and very enjoyable, especially with that gravy on. Like I said, southern style gravy, very similar to what you get at KFC, you know, that sort of flavour. Anyway, thumbs up folks. I'm going to tidy myself up and all the way to walk home, all the way up there, about 50 feet. I'll see you soon in another video, so take care, thanks for watching, and stay safe. Bye for now folks. Oh, before I go, Diane's just sat up there. I'll give you a quick spin round so you can see her. If it'll turn. There she is, look! Right, that's it for this one folks. Take care. Bye for now.